Color theory is both the science and art of using color. It explains how humans perceive color and the visual effects of how colors mix, match, or contrast with each other. In color theory, colors are organized on a color wheel. The first circular color diagram was designed by Sir Isaac Newton in 1666. Colors are grouped into three categories: primary colors, secondary colors, and tertiary colors. Red, yellow, and blue colors are considered as primary colors. If you mix this primary color, you get secondary colors like orange, purple, and green. If you mix primary and secondary colors, you get tertiary colors. By drawing a line through the center of the wheel, you can separate the warm colors and cool colors. Warm colors consist of orange, red, yellow, while cool colors consist of blue, green, purple. Let's go to hue, tints, tones, and shades. Pure colors are considered as hue. When you add white to any hue on the color wheel, you get tints. When you add black to any hue on the color wheels, you get shade. When you add gray to any hue on the color wheel, you get tones. Now, we are going to understand how color scheme works. First, complementary color scheme. Colors that are opposite each other on the color wheel are considered to be complementary colors. Second, analogs color scheme. Analogs color scheme use colors that are next to each other on the color wheel. Third, triadic color scheme. A triadic color scheme uses colors that are evenly spaced around the color wheel. Fourth, split complementary. The split complementary color scheme is a variation of the complementary color scheme. In addition to the base color, it uses the two colors adjacent to its complement. 5. Rectangle or tetradic color scheme. The rectangle or tetradic color scheme uses four colors arranged into two complementary pairs. 6. Square color scheme. The square color scheme is similar to the rectangle but with all four colors spaced evenly around the color circle. Thank you very much to all of you.